We now have an actual humanitarian crisis on the border that only underscores the need to drop the politics and fix our immigration system once and for all.